Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's been 15 long weeks, but finally, we can go to the pub again. Now, things are going to be a wee bit different. So there's a couple of things you need to know. First of all, hand sanitizer, of course. Oh, here we go. Hello, pub! I'm back! Oh, I've missed you. Now, what's it gonna be like in the pub? It's gonna be fine. I know what you're thinking. There's gonna be people in hazmat suits and all. It's gonna be lovely, a little bit different, and we've got responsibilities. I'm gonna talk to somebody who's gonna talk us through it. Well, it looks the same, it smells the same, but there's a couple of wee differences we all need to know about. Hey Janine, how are you?
I'm all good, and how are you today?
Fantastic. You're not in the hazmat suit, you look normal, so the pub is normal, but there's a few wee things we need to know.
So, for the time being, you can have a drink, but with your meal. So if you want to take a meal, so go anywhere, I'll bring it to your table.
You'll bring me to my table, and we'll maintain social distancing at all times, of course. Thank you very much. Now, I notice that table's very clean. There's no salt and pepper, no knives and forks.
We bring all condiments to the table.
So it's total table service. Can't go to the bar and ask for
service.
All right, well, listen, what about, if I need a leak?
Well, if you want to make your way around the bathroom, we have a one-way system in place. So we've got a two in, two out policy, and as long as you sanitize your hands, you'll be your own license.
I'll do that. Burger and chips and a pint of your finest stout, please.
Of course, coming right up.
Thank you very much. So there, ladies and gentlemen, it's nice and easy. Just act responsibly, keep your distance, be nice to the staff as well. No clicking fingers, no being rude, you know. Hey, where's my Guinness? Apart from that wee bit there. Thank you very much. Just give me a wee minute here on my own, will you? Oh, so, ladies and gentlemen, please obey the rules, but support your local pub. You'll have a great time. Cheers, everyone.